This archaic video will feature strong language, adult humour, adult themes, and possible explicit background music and scenes. This is not suitable for under 18-year-old children. Viewer discretion has been advised and presented, so don't act like you haven't been warned. True stories. Now let's get on with the clip. Well done,
son. Shit. Keep your head up. Yeah. Free my dogs, let me start off a dada man. Your son turned one, can't believe you're a daddy man. Free Dan agrees, Malian throw a bag of G's. Fuck police, Mayhem should be here, but the system's all fuckery. Is fucking with him, release my niggas. Even though you hold it down in prison, want a family with this. Three shanks and seven, boys from year seven. May for me was repping all the way to year 11. This my message, if I didn't write you a letter. It's a blessing, free my nigga Sly Cat and Terror. Roads miss you from this week to that week. Tank hustle Jeffrey, just need to let free. Past 100 days, fam, is more than a century. Those in the crib, we want pets to force entry. All for the money, hope your bus case gully. MOD straight gully, can't forget about Lex. And then your voice in a sec, Sly Cat's on the tech. Heard shanks getting wenched, white dots on his dean. Ashman's back again, we'll ride it out with beans. Put my nigga back inside, cause he's rolling with the team. Dragon B back soon, for now he's rolling up the weed. Roads are getting greased, no one's rolling up the skis. Just a bally on, coming for your block, then squeeze. On the block, get peas.
I'm from Lay Street, where my dons love cash. Out here, out till the sun goes up. Out here, out while my dogs them lots. Out here, out, can't wait till you're home. Lay Street, where my dons love cash. Out here, out till the sun goes up.
This is Ilford, this ain't only Essex. This is where shotters, murderers get arrested. Some get away as facts cause it's been tested. But there's always a rat starting infested. Snitching, not my direction. Now check this, ways to make dough, I'm investing. First thing, drugs I invested. Been shift a few times but no drug offences. Niggas know me, see feds hopping fences. Fuck up my fresh crib.
People, the situation is right. And this is my last day today, innit? So I'm walking around and I'm trying to get people different gifts and so on and so forth, get me, because I'm blowing money so fast, like I didn't even realise how much I'm spending, you know what I mean? So I gotta do this, man, otherwise if I don't do it now, no one's getting shit, you know what I'm saying? People need to understand that, like, my time to win, you know the ones there, it's my time, so like, you know, no full due respect, it's a F everybody moment, innit? Trust me. Film the street.
Yeah.
Like one half the gifts anyway in my side pouch, but you know how convenient this is. If you ain't got one of them, go get one. You need to go out and get some more, man. I'm saying, don't talk. I'm looking for a specific shop though. That's the thing, innit? Like, I went there a couple days ago. I think I've went right past it. I'm not sure. Manhattan is a big place. And I think there's many parts I ain't even seen yet. You know what I'm saying?
Raised in a block where they post no ball games. Ill town, a lot of memories on lay. Knocking on my neighbor's door to play Tekken. Looking up to Ronaldo and David Beckham. Used to play run outs in 60 seconds. Now they make niggas run out in 60 seconds. When we ride out, there's no one's blood stains on weapons. The snake plays chess, the victim plays checkers. Used to roll 30 man, 30 gang strong. And now it's like 10 left, 20 man gone. Female brother, so ain't banging for a postcode. Stones locked up due to the grind. Young Jeff with a bear for a next man's crime. Over money, niggas take a next man's life. One son dead, one doing life. Niggas go jail to take a next man's wife. Lexa. Get money off road, no money from rap.
Get money, get dough,
no money from tracks. Repo, real trapper, made money from shit. Go get him, Daff. Old Town Lay Street, get money, that's facts. Home of my niggas, home of the boxes. Old Town stash ink notes in the boxes. Life of a Johnson, Lay Street to Oxford. In the trap ass, where the chemicals are toxic. Don't slip, every 2 days, gotta watch it. Leave the door key, ASAP, get a locksmith. London rap, grew up in London, where they say rap. Pain in my lyrics, pain in my eyes, cause pain where I'm living.
Gated, I've committed all sorts of crime. I don't see it as committing, just a way of life. Picture me job interviews wearing a shirt and tie. Now I've got too much pride, nigga, know it's proper die. What else? I'm a stick satin. Homies hold full clips, cutting pricks grunting. While you chilling on the block, go flip satin. Every time I'm in the booth, you know I rip satin. Grip something, pitch something, come out, you know. Shit ain't never felt the same without the homie smoke. That's how I'm feeling. What's the
about this? Yeah. That's the shop I want. Yeah? That's the thing I want, you get me? Proper things in that, bro. We'll talk. Them niggas weren't playing, were they? For real, for real. Nigga said, was you being disrespectful? Real talk. It's a mad team, boy. Anyway, I'm on the way to the shop. I'll start recording afterwards, man. I'm gonna pick up some shit.
Listen. You don't wanna be running an arm, running a gun, cover running your drums, and then we sleep in your home. Yeah, we keep on the low, you shouldn't go sleep in your room. It's sleep on the road, so I'm a low key nigga, I'm deep to the bone. Juggles around, get deep in your phone. Don't act that you're gonna leave when you won't. Come in with a high that you're gonna leave in your door. Holders, plus the heat in your dome, we'll leave your top single, we'll sleep in the roads. If you wanna come meet in my zone, your chamber get top, get deep when you go. I got a technique of a pro, you need with a flow too deep for the mold. They can never catch up, I'm in the league on my own, guarantee that I show these beats how I roll. Set pace, yeah, speed with the flow, your crew will flow, catch your steam in the flow. My team supreme with the mean machines, and it seems to be with extremely deep.
Let me tell you something, yeah. Obviously, I've got the thing. But I'm in the shop now, and it just reminds me of anywhere you go when you're in shop with Asian people, yeah? More or less, quote unquote, Arab, innit? In there now, they're thinking that I'm taking something in that. They're thinking because man's black, yeah, that man's just gonna teeth things in that. I'm like, bruv, like, what? Go on! Tell him, man, oh, you're near the magnet section. Oh, yeah, you're near the hat section. I'm like, duh. I said, I'm not from here, innit? Like, well, like, man's not living here, you know what I'm saying? So obviously, like, I'm looking around to see what I want. Like, what do you expect me to do? Stay in the same position all day in that? Joke, man. Completely, you get me? Did not rate that. And I was like, fine, you want to search, man? I said, you don't need to search, man. I told you what I got in my pocket. Nothing. But you have got a fucking strap on me and shit. Like, what the fuck, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm in fucking Manhattan. Like, what the fuck you expect me to do, like? You know what I'm saying? Joke, bruv. Joke, innit? Joke. Bro, come on, man, I ain't Brooklyn, man, I ain't fucking Queens, man. What you expect, man? Know what I mean? Jolting, man. As American man say, ain't a fucking jokes, you get me? Anyway, got what I needed to get. I'ma go pick up some quote unquote sweets, aka candy. Trust me, I'm bringing back bears of that, you know what I'm saying? Real talk. True stories. That's that. Alright, done the thing. What man got, let me show you. One sec. Yeah. Bare sweets and that. Taking that back to the man. You know what I'm saying? No point to go OTT on gifts and stuff like that, you get me? So yeah man, just brought bare sweets and bare stuff, man, you know what I'm saying? So that's that. But I told them Asian men there in that shop here that they're gonna feel bare dumb when you realise that I'm not the guy who's gonna be running up in shops jacking shit, you get it? Like, it just don't make no sense, like, who jacks stuff in Manhattan, like who's that stupid, you get it? Like, it's coming like central London out here, I ain't getting away with nothing even if I tried, come on man. Come on man, come on, I ain't even got a balaclava, man, stupidness. The men have been watching too many movies and they've been fucking feeding into too many stereotypes, innit? But that's that. If I see anything else or if I'm doing any films later on today, I'll film it, let the people know. Yeah. So yeah, I'm just chilling, buying stuff today, and I'm going to be doing a whole lot of eating, car. I ain't going to be able to eat like this when I get back home, man. You know what I'm saying? America, the diet is a whole different thing whatsoever, man. Yeah, so that's that, man. Anyway, take it easy. Like, share, comment, subscribe to RKA, YouTube, SoundCloud, Google Plus, everything, man. You know where we are, you know what we do already. Everything for free download. Each and every time, man, 1000%. You know it goes already, man. No games, no jokes, no nothing. Trust me, stand alone.
Yeah, it's like girls can be deceiving. There's another phone call she's receiving. While you're on your bedside sleeping, creeping, there's another man she's seeing. And she's not contented, she needs some more sexual healing. Stick hungry, needs more feeding. You should have done your research, done more reading. Cause you can't be trusted, she may be fine, but the ladies grind. See how she goes on, she's crazy, she loves to play with minds. Can't play with mine cause I got her on her knees giving crazy shines. Type of girl to say the baby's mine when the baby's his. She's on crazy shit like, yeah, she got amazing hits. But too many niggas out to blazing it. Coming in the yard while she baby sits in cert, merc, flirt. While you're the jerk, at home tasting it. Under the sheets of your face in it. Your girl's a sex machine and you better start facing it. Cause she's a sexing fiend. Better watch who she's texting, be text tight and attack, now she's texting me. All up on my line unexpectedly. Vouch, she was showing no affection, be, don't be vexing me. Girlfriend trying to get next to me. Just know your game, cause you get exposed. And I fuck up your name, cause I got youngers that'll pop up your chain. Leave when the flow rubbed up in the
game. Alright, yo, this is King's RKA. Last vlog of the clip. Yeah, last vlog of the movie. Big up everybody that watched. Big up everybody that supports what we do. We out here. It's the time. See that? 10:54 in the morning. Yeah, on a Saturday. Last day before I obviously duck out and you know, how could I leave America once again without going to this place? Yep, that's the situation this morning, man. Eating plenty of that, you know, all that kind of stuff. Gonna buy some more sweets, or quote unquote candy as they call it. You know what I'm saying, man? Gonna be doing all that first, man. You know, stack up my suitcase for the brim with goodies and treats and that kind of stuff anyway. But yeah, like, share, comment, subscribe, SoundCloud, YouTube, Google Plus. Yeah, old tag the fans, old tag the supporters. New music out soon, new videos out soon. New whatever out soon, man. You know how we do already, you know how we do. Consistent shit, consistent stuff. RK each and every time, old tag my brother Rex. Much love always, you know, when we do the Las Vegas trip, when we do the whatever future trip we're going to be doing, Spain, Ibiza, whatever, we're going to film all of that, vlog all of that, so it's not going to be a solo situation, yeah, it's going to be a group situation, isn't it? So yeah, that's that, obviously swag check, moving normal, pouch on me as always, that's how we do it, man, you know, we bring the swag wherever we go, you know what I'm saying, standard normal, isn't it, but that's that. So I'm gonna film this one. Film inside McD's in the morning. And that's it, man. Signing up. Obviously. Nigga got $10 in his hand. Yeah. This one's for you, Rex, innit? Because you went to see what my D's look like in here, like in the morning or anything else. And obviously when I first come here, I showed you what it looked like already. So well, like when I'm talking about like every day being active, like I wasn't gassing, you get me? I wasn't lying. Like proper things, like, get me? That's the morning, that's the morning, that's the morning. No joke. I film again when I got the food. See, you can see that the mornings are just as busy as any other time. Obviously, it gets worse when either the weather's hot or it's late at night. You know, as expected, you get it, as expected. Things, man, trust me, city don't never sleep. Obviously, got the food, got what I wanted. Just a quick 20 piece nuggets, my chicken sandwich, and it's crazy, right? Because the same laws don't apply when you're getting McD's. Over here, it's like, even if it's 11 in the morning and stuff like that, the breakfast section, there is no breakfast section, you still order what you want. So if you want, like, I don't know, you know, burgers, whatever, like, you can still get that, you get it. So ain't no time limit or nothing like that, man. 1000%. But that's me. I've been munching a lot of this, and plus I've been in that gym heavy as well. When you're in a place like this and you're eating crazy portions and whatnot, you know, you've got to do some kind of exercise, whether it's running, I don't know, whatever you choose, man, lifting weights, I don't really know what you like or what you, you know, intend to do, but you got to do something, for real, man, for real, so, you know, that's me, man, that's me. So, see me just filming this, you know, people getting their tickets and whatnot, theatres and shows and all that kind of stuff, as I said, even this early in the morning, obviously we're in the tourist section, though, we're not in the ghetto. Like, when you go in the tour bus, it's mad fun. You go over the Brooklyn Bridge, right? And then the bus swerves, like, because the bus knows, like, if you get into, like, lower Manhattan's ghettos, like, you know, it's not a place you want to be. You know, especially if you ain't built for none of that, or you ain't, you know, wake for none of that, then it's not a place that you want to be. You understand where I'm coming from? 1000%, man. So, anyway. Yeah, as I said previously, that's me. Like, share, comment, subscribe to what we do. I'm going to go munch this upstairs in the Crown Plaza Hotel. It's not bad, it's decent. You know, the only thing is in the rooms that you order and stuff like that, or sorry, that you stay in, it's not got a fridge in there and it's not got a microwave, so you're gonna have to go to the reception section and ask for what you want before you get it. You get it? That's what you gotta do, man, anyway, man. So that's just a word of advice from me if you're gonna stay in the Crown Plaza Hotel, Manhattan, New York City. One. Trust me, man. That's a bit of a myth there. You know what I mean? Gets people complaining and shit like that, but anyway, I'm just strolling down the block and shit. You know what I mean? Strolling down, strolling down. Yeah, that's that, man. Signing out. Hashtag RKA, man. Each and every time. One.
Fucking
Mexican niggas already, you're missing the Puerto Rican bitches already, man. Missing everyone already, man. Man can't leave the UK until a man sorts out problems and sorts out certain things he needs to sort out, you know what I mean? So yeah, that's that. You know what I'ma say? Like, share, comment, subscribe. Okay. YouTube, SoundCloud, Google Plus. Everyone from the Tri-State area, innit? Real top, man. Be seeing you again real soon. True stores. Ciao.